Welcome to the CERS Sandbox video. This video is part of a series of microlearning style videos from the Introduction to the California Educator Reporting System, or CERS, for Teachers. A resource guide accompanies this video series and can be accessed in the description of this video. CERS has a lot of features to offer. A great way for staff to get familiar with those features is to just take some time to explore the system. But what about trainings like this or any trainings that are held locally where you want to show the features of CERS while keeping student data confidential? There's a great training tool called the CERS Sandbox that allows staff to get familiar with the features of CERS in a non-secure environment. We will be using the CERS Sandbox training tool during our time together today. The sandbox is great for individual exploration or group training, and it has all the same functions as CERS. The CERS sandbox is a public website, so feel free to share the URL with anyone interested in seeing what sort of data are in CERS. The sandbox uses fictitious data and released items from both interim and summative assessments that are available publicly. So the items in the CERS sandbox are released and practice items, the same items shown in the Smarter Balance sample items website. This way, the security of the assessment items and student information is not an issue when using the CERS sandbox. We want to share two quick caveats about the CERS sandbox. First, please note that when the CERS sandbox is opened, users will be prompted to choose a role. In the live CERS environment, the user will not select a role. The live CERS environment uses the role or roles that have been assigned in TOMS. Second, the purpose of the sandbox is for training on CERS features and not for analyzing data. Some of the assessment rules, like alternate assessments for all rule, do not apply here. There will be students in the sandbox with results from an alternate assessment and a general assessment. Please take note that the data for CAST and ELPAC interim assessments are not yet available in the sandbox. They are, however, available in the live CERS environment. To access the CERS sandbox, you will visit the CAASPP and ELPAC website. You will select the CERS tile. From the CERS resources webpage, you will select the CERS sandbox button. This will take you to the page where you can select a role to enter the sandbox. For this demonstration, I'm going to enter the sandbox as a sample middle school teacher. Once you enter the sandbox, I want to call your attention to the header bar at the top. Here, you have access to the user guide, the interpretive guide, and the My Reports features. You can also access the user guide and the interpretive guide in the side panel. The user guide explains all the features and functions of CERS. The interpretive guide is designed to help educators and other stakeholders interpret assessment reports in CERS. Thank you for watching the CERS Sandbox video. We hope you found the information to be useful. The full video series title list is located in the description of this video.